And now for your tip of the day, sponsored by Bearings RV Center.
Hey guys, I'm Joel Tucker, and here's your RV tip of the day. A nifty trick to stabilize your trailer will be your wheel chocks. Even though you do have your stabilizer jacks in the front and the back of your trailer, what these will do for you is prevent it from rolling backwards and forward.
For more RV tips and tricks, check out BearingsRV.com.